everybody. Paul Newman with the Champions Tour and Skeeter Boats. I want to talk about something today that's really, really important but often overlooked. I want to talk boat trailers, especially the Skeeter Boat trailer. Skeeter Boats, they actually started building their own boats in-house, I believe, in 2017. I think by 2018, every trailer that goes under a Skeeter Boat is built in-house by Skeeter Boats. Why is that important? Number one is they can control everything that's built on this trailer. They can control how it's built to fit this individual boat. Really, really important. If there's any parts or anything you need replacing, we can go directly to Skeeter Boats. Like the fenders, for example. All the fenders are fiberglass fenders on the FXR series. If you were to damage or get in an accident, wreck one of these, all you gotta do is call Skeeter Boat Parts and they can build you a matching fender that'll bolt right on. That's really important. But some of the things Skeeter's done with their trailers, which is huge, is let's look at the frame right here. So the frame is actually C-channel steel, okay? It's not a box steel frame. All the frames are completely coated in tough coat. Why is that C-channel important? Because the entire surface of the steel frame I can get coated in tough coat. So it's protected from corrosion and protected from rock chips and damage and such like that. Another thing you look at this on the FX trailer is the step right here. This step is huge. They're kind of an industry first with having a step here. How often do you got to get in your boat into a rod lock or grab something? But with this step, you know, you're up and in. I don't have to climb up over the fender. Maybe I have sand on my shoes and I scratch it or whatnot. We do have step pads, but that step right there is phenomenal on it. Let's go to the front. Skeeter's done a phenomenal job with steps, another access point to the boat. We saw the ones on the side of the frame, but on the front, we've got the giant padded step on the tongue, but then I got a two-step ladder to step right into my boat. There's no huffing and puffing and trying to climb into the boat when it's on the trailer. And then right back out, it's simple, it's simple. This boat's gonna spend most of its life on the trailer, unfortunately, so trailers are just super, super important. But all Skeeter trailers, except for Saltwater and I believe a ZX150, swing away tongue is standard, spare tires standard, aluminum wheels are standard. The FXRs get the fiberglass fenders, the rest are going to have steel fenders on it, but also oil-filled hubs. Okay, oil-filled hubs, there's no grease. These are actually lifetime, no-maintenance hubs. As long as the oil doesn't come out, you never have to touch these or the bearings. They're filled with oil, not grease. Axles on the trailer, they are square, tough-coated rubber torsion bar axles. They're about 2.5-3 inch square axles. They're some of the biggest in the industry, extremely strong, and they're tough-coated. Go around to the back. If you notice as we walk around, all LED lighting is standard on these trailers, but also ratcheting boat buckles. Okay, these are awesome. Push the button to release, let them come down. Now the boat's unhooked. Bring them back up. Couple clicks, you're good to go. One feature on the FXR trailer that's really awesome, that's standard, is if you look down under here, we've got LED reverse lights. They're actually floodlights, so when you're trying to back down that crooked ramp early in the morning when it's dark, or in your garage at night when it's dark, it lights everything up for you so you can see where your fenders are at backing up. But that's, you know, the Skeeter trailers, it's huge they're building them in-house. It's not an aftermarket vendor building something that you're telling them how it should fit. They build these right in a building next to where they build the boats. That's crucial in my opinion. It's gonna fit, it's gonna be built for that boat. And with all the features they've put into it, I mean, as many miles as we go up and down the road traveling with our boats, you can just not stress the importance of having a great trailer.